What is up? This is GameChickKid20 here, and I am coming at you with a brand new series that I'm gonna try and run. It's called "I'll Be a Pro for Goalie." All right, I'm gonna be a goalie, be a pro. So let's go ahead and make ourselves a character. Alright, gonna make him a goalie, like my hybrid, make him number 32, preferred number. Alright, what should I name him? I don't know. Richard, yeah, we'll name him Richard. I wonder what his last name should be. Richard Roy. Yeah, there we go. I know Roy's in here. I don't know where exactly. Oh. There's two different times. One of them's Raw, and one of them's Roy. I think this one's Roy. Alright. Go ahead and change his stance to a 22, 23. Let's see, which one do I usually use? I use 21. Let's make him 6'2 and 210 pounds. Actually 6'3, yeah, there we go. Alright. Let's go ahead and give him a random birthday. Alright, he's gonna be in July, and I'm gonna go and turn around and let this thing roll for a couple seconds. And his birthday is gonna be July 23rd. Alright, let's go to the city. I'm just gonna go down the list. Alright. Alright, apparently his city will be Everett. I don't know where that is. I'm just gonna go ahead and say USA. Actually, Texas. Colors, no. excuse me. Let's make him appearance. That guy looks weird. I don't like the starter face, like, at all. Let's see. Let's go up and let's see this face. Let's go a little bit more up. Yeah, this one looks pretty good right here. If I give him a mustache, he'll look a lot more better. Alright, let's see. I have a brown eyes. That's kind of the style I'm gonna do. Let's see. Yeah, he's gonna look mad all the time. Yeah, there we go. Let's give him dark brown eyebrows too. Alright. This video is gonna be more of trying to get yourself together. That hairstyle actually looks pretty good, I like it. Let's go and make it a dark brown. Looks a lot more lighter brown. Beard style. Man, I apologize, guys. This really terrible cough. Go ahead and make it dark brown before I'm doing anything. Alright. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. I like it. Alright, now playoff beard will be this big. Make it big and bushy. Should I go bigger and bolder? I don't know. I like length 3. Alright. And I don't know which team I'm gonna be on, so I could care less about the pads right now. I'm going to start in the Memorial Cup. And let's see. Let me just click options. Because you guys can hear it. Alright, looks like I'm going to be in for the OHL. And let me just... We're going to be on the Ottawa 67s. Alright. I'm going to do... I don't know, 5 minutes seems pretty good. I will switch the skill to Superstar. Maybe 6 minutes. Switch that. Live. Alright, everything else looks pretty good. Advanced settings. Everything else should be pretty good. Alright. It's gonna take a while. It's gonna be a lot more different than most videos that I do make, so please stay with me. Actually, at the time of this recording, I am now currently downloading Fortnite Battle Royale. Right? Suggested to me by a friend. I told him I didn't have any money on me. He's like, oh, it's free, bud. I was like, oh, where have I been? So, that's how this is gonna go. Got me and my skills here. Because I really like Skittles. Skittles are my favorite candy, you know. Alright. After it stops processing, we'll finally be able to get to where we need to be. And let's go and sim to our game. Alright, looks like I'm gonna be the starting goaltender. Ain't much else to do, so let's go and jump in. We have Richard Roy. Or Rob. Depends on which one I picked. That'll be how I will go about it. And for those of you who do not know or are living underneath a rock and do not play NHL, which if you don't, then why are you even here? If you're really supportive, you will stay. I'm not trying to push anybody, just stay, okay? But they had a new tuner update today, and I don't know what it's done. I'm kind of scared. Alright. Try not to pass it out too much, because computers are kind of retarded. With both teams getting such great goaltending, the key to tonight's All right. game, in my opinion, is going to be who can force the most turnovers. Oh. And when they get those turnovers, how quickly can they transition the play into a scoring
This is a
chance.
Lot more different
okay, Ray, thank you.
For some of you guys. Because half the time, I may not even see any action, and then sometimes I may just be bombarded with shots.
Right play, right pass up the All right. Wing and it's on his stick.
Here we go. You got to make sure you're in a good position, like right there. Point shots, you gotta remember always to go down and butterfly. Especially if there's people in front of you.
Oh,
here we go. See if we get ourselves another shot.
That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Outstanding save with a glove. Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Played some EHL this morning and got some really faulty people on there. I played right wing and I scored like 3 goals. I kept on getting yelled at by my team. Because I wouldn't play in the slot for defense. Like, you know, a right wing supposed to be like at the point. Yeah, he got mad at me because I wasn't in the wrong place.
Up the wing, making some headway.
That's something I should do sometime. I actually show you how I play skater. I'm not that bad. I usually go for more assists than anything else. Oh, here we go. I may turn off those tip bubbles because I cannot stand it. You gotta watch out biting on that. I
can't tell you how much I really wanted to bite on that one too.
Oh crap! All right, passing that one out.
It's an onside play.
Superstar ain't that hard. You just gotta be able to play in the right position. They will score quite a bit on you, especially some games if they get a lot of momentum. So, if you ever want to learn how to play goalie, I would be a pro. I'd start with the pro, go on the all-star, and then if you can hit superstar and get one shutout, I'll tell you, you're ready for online. That's for sure.
That's what I did back in NHL 16.
Man, guys, I don't think I criticized him that badly. I don't know if he's trying to shoot it in here or not. I like to think that was just an accident.
All right.
Back to the point. As that pass off the boards, lets it go.
All right, let's see what he's going to do. He passes it up. Nice.
Gets that one on a
cross. Oh, what a slapper. That guy's ankle or leg must be in pain right now.
The puck through the neutral zone. Pinned to the glass. He knifed it away. Picks it up back there.
Oh.
Oh, and he is thrilled.
Oh, there we go. Nice penalty draw. I don't know a lot of names.
Unless
I don't care about keeping my team in the game. That's pretty much it. Another thing too, as a goalie, I can't stand it whenever people just see a puck and they put down their paddle like. Never use this. All it's gonna do is get you in trouble. Trust me, I know. I've tried using it before, like. In really bad games, I see other people doing this, so I try and do it, and then every single time, I just get scored on top shelf. Because it may work on, like, newer level guys, but paddle down was meant to be for more realistic people, not meant for people who are playing competitively. Another thing is, too, do not chase the puck out of your zone.
He's hurt, but he's going to have to try and finish this shift somehow. Great stick there. Oh, the
right.
See,
the reason why I got this camera on is because I get to see all those angles before they even happen. You can see that helped me there like quite a bit. Alright, going around.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. He's in on an onside play. Puts one on.
Excuse me.
A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Doesn't matter how hard right. You shoot it, he missed the net by a mile. You're going to have to go chase it down.
Missed the net by a mile.
Now as they move up the wing.
So you got this. You can
slides it to
do
the
it.
Point. Fires, got his stick on it. Oh, would you look at that?
Oh, there we go.
This period, and finally,
all right.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that
Let's
first
do
one.
This. We got this.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Fires. Great glove
nice.
Save. You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove
I would
save.
Start in the OHL
to
begin
to
with, but, you know, it takes... Especially if you start at a younger age, it takes you forever to level up. Unless you're just like really good.
Nicely into the zone. Wrist shot.
The fact that they'd be a pro on the NHL 16, how are they actually able to do it enough to get my goalie all the way up to an overall of 99. Took quite a bit, but I got there. I think it took me like 10 seasons. That one I probably should have challenged a little bit more. I actually thought that one went wide.
Right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Oh.
Got it in his own end. Good quick poke check there. Into the attacking end. Let's it go. Blockered away.
You just gotta be a mindful shot of everything. If you can do that, you'll be a great goalie.
Difficult spot for him there. Looks ahead to start something.
Well, maybe not in real life, but in the video game, yes.
Has a chance to make a play through the corner. He hit the post.
Another goal would go a long way to being able to take the foot off the pedal a little bit.
Ottawa 67 there. Doing pretty good right now.
Seattle's got it in their own end.
All right.
Thrown in.
Another thing too, you gotta watch out. The goalie is your positioning.
Alright,
so think about it like this. Your blocker side has less of a reach than your glove side. Alright? What you gotta do in this situation is try and angle it to the point where your glove can reach it, but not too far to your glove side to the point where your blocker can't reach it. You've gotta be like really careful to detail. Like right there. Gave him a little bit more on the glove side than I did the blocker side. Alright, let's go ahead and skip this. So you can see doing pretty good. Got no team play. At least I didn't lose any. Alright, 7 shots to 13. I will say Richard Roy. Or Raw, I haven't heard it yet. He's doing pretty good.
We have begun the second period.
All right, here
Gets
we go.
In and he'll look over his options from the outside.
Oh.
Save.
All right, pass that one out.
Ottawa's waiting back in their own end. Moves up the wing. The pickup. The Thunderbirds wheel one ahead up the wing. Good place to shoot from.
Oh, I knew that one was going to be a deflector or something.
Freezes play.
It's not so bad with deflections in the Memorial Cup. It gets really hard though in the NHL if you make it there. Sometimes I would chill. Depends on what teams you go against. Oh, that one nearly went through my legs.
Slid to White. Pressing on with it up the wing.
And I think too, if you want to play as goalie online, do not be afraid to call out stuff. Like, watch the slot. Oh, nice job. Like, I do it all the time, and it helps out people who are too focused on like trying not to trip people, too focused on the puck. It makes them reaware themselves. So if you see somebody like wide open the slot, don't be afraid to say like, hey, in the slot, in the slot. Believe me. And dropping, you gotta do it all the time.
Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck.
Ooh, what a slam.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. At the front of the net. Got a piece of it with the glove.
That one's pretty good. See, sometimes you just gotta be able to react to.
Good solid defensive play with the stick. The Thunderbirds have moved to the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Great glove save. Shoots. Big point blank save there.
Sometimes if you come out like that, you'll force the computer to shoot. Especially if there's no passing lanes. If you see somebody open for a pass, I wouldn't do that. Since there's no one open, I went ahead and touched him a look. I mean, do it every single time and not the computer will figure it out, but sometimes it'll work.
Good help for the centerman.
I ain't talking about anything else. I'm just talking about should do and shouldn't do in this game, basically.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right
at the goal. Oh, that was close.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Let's go. Get it out.
But he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign. It's on his stick. What a brilliant that was.
Man, I wish I could take good something. Make it to the point you don't cough as much.
Like
cough
point,
drop
something.
I don't got any with me right now, though.
Good place to shoot from, and he
hopefully
does.
You guys can hear this audio pretty clearly. Not I'll waste like 30 minutes of my life.
That one fired down the
even more than that,
because
I already cleared the goal.
Icing
is cold. I don't know about you guys, but please let me know if you want to see more of this series.
Good job,
I mean,
on the draw. Takes that pass.
I only
want to
do stuff that you guys
want to
see.
Ahead.
And top 10 saves, yeah, pretty good, but lately it's been hard to find some clips. At least get some clips. Just because it's ineffective.
Ottawa's continuing on.
Dropping's getting harder and harder and harder, and I found
great
a way to be nearly in perfect position the entire time, so I really don't need to.
He's got that point pass. Good, quick stick.
Don't need to make any big saves here and there, especially if I play with friends. I'm not saying I sit in the middle, but I sit about like right here. You barely got to move. I mean, you can still get scored on, but it's a lot more easy. And just like, all you gotta do is do like a quick butterfly slide and you'll be at the other side.
Just under 8 minutes to be played in the second.
Alright, let's do this.
Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Good face-off win. Let's it go.
Oh, that was good.
And it's a one-goal game.
See, I thought he was about to do like a quick shot right there. Then he passed it back to the slot for perfect play.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Holy crap. I've never seen the computer pull off something like
Ottawa's
that. Usually
that
it's like a user trying to call for it or something.
He's got that at center. Scott Inzer, by number 24. Seeks the corner. Time of the goal. To the point it comes. One timer. Puck covered, whistle blow.
All right.
Nice face-off work.
Just gonna try and keep us in this game.
Save. Up the wing with it now. Gains the zone. Oh,
all right.
Broke it up.
Ooh.
Takes that pass and looks on.
All right, 1v1.
On the outside, a shot. Snapped out of the air.
Ah, pass that. Come on. Whataburger.
A shot, gonged away.
Oh, I don't think that was a safe pass, but
the 67.
I thought he was
gonna
stay there and
up the wing.
Control the 3 guys right there.
He can start some danger here. Gives it on a
boy, you should never see him as a goalie.
Shot, but a great point blank save. You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender. Enormous hit. Another big hit, boys. Man, we have seen a ton of those in this period.
Let's go, let's go.
Onside.
I want to be able to win this cup.
Fires.
There we go. I saw that wide open.
Ottawa's got a late
good job, CPU.
Lead, and it's 2 goals now. Can
Central Processing Unit. That actually sounds pretty cool.
Now
you know, their unit.
And he steps across the line. Tries to get it
makes
on
more
there.
Sense.
Just
hey,
couldn't find
you.
The target. When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away. Simple play, made well. Strong defense.
The Thunderbirds carry through center. Gives it over to the point. Missed the net.
Well, that was a pretty brutal shot. He missed the net by 15 feet. He's better.
Every single time I've been confident, I've moved my mic out of my mouth so you guys don't have to hear it. I'm afraid one of these times I may let one like right in front of it. Just so I can make a save.
The Thunderbirds continue to probe up the wing. A shot.
All right, pretty simple.
Just a good rub out there. Kicked out of the.
Let's finish out this period without another goal. All right.
Flings it.
Good try, computer. Right, 3-1. Let's look at our grade. 92 in save, which is very good. 80% in positioning. Because I've been hugging the post. I'll show you whenever you're supposed to be like hugging on that post. Because there's a certain time whenever you should be doing a hug the post, a VH, and a reverse VH. Like, there's good times for each one of those. And hopefully you'll be able to see the difference.
It is the third period, and we are underway. Shoots one. Has it in his own end. Moving it now up the wing. Good grab again.
Oh, attaboy, Steege.
Rock to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. Has it back deep. Into the end of attack. Terrific work with the glove.
Attaboy, Richard.
Now it's directed to White. One timer. He can't find the target. You know what, Doc?
I saw him open.
There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
I didn't know if I should have gotten my blocker side more or the glove side. Luckily, he missed.
Carries it to the corner. Puck loose. Couldn't drag it through. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Let's the shot fly. Save.
I know somebody who's so good at playing goalie, he can actually read where the shot's gonna go, so he, like, I mean, he still gets scored on if there's, like, a cross-crease pass, but anything that's going at him 1v1, he can, like, always save it. He knows exactly where the shot's going. I mean, if you know that, pretty much set for goalie. That's for sure.
Them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Oh, here we go.
He gains the zone.
Starting it off. This would be a good place to hug the post. Just
the
regular. Alright, that come off. See, the reason why I do it is because whenever it's in that corner and they try and pass it to the slot, you can get off of it easy. If you're in VH, it's kind of difficult. But one thing is, you don't want to try and do in regular VH, just because you come off like way fast. That's not good as a goalie. You want full control.
Looks from the corner.
Unless you're able to control it. If you're able to control it, then by all means use it. It's very useful.
Let's it go. And he picks it up. Ottawa's up the wing setting.
This has been more of an infomercial video than anything else.
Defensive end to get it. Good work
Yolf
with the stick.
Oh. 2v2.
Hanging on to it up the wing. Flips a wrister. And a save.
Oh, I thought he was going to try and take a shot.
Scrum over. Puck kicked. Ottawa's moving the puck up the wing. Offensive possession here. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way?
One thing I'm going to work on with Richard is rebound control. If I can get his rebound control, he'll be set.
The Thunderbirds,
it helps on a lot of computer,
the
like, just trying to shoot it on there. See if they can get a good...
Oh! What a terrific save in close. Wow, with this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save. That's a good solid
hit. Nice
hit.
Shut him down.
The blue line.
2x XP for positioning. If I can get a win here, that'd be pretty good. I'll be happy with that.
Takes
for
that
sure.
Pass from the other point man.
For shizzle.
Moves it to the corner. Got it at the point. Mark launches on a cross. Wonderful stop.
Man, I really need to blow my nose right now.
Terrific shot. Great glove save, but it's loose.
All right, I'll be right back after this quick hit. All right, I am back.
Sorry about
that. I just had to blow my nose.
Ross been incredibly stable tonight. Any
Richard
chance
Raw.
Come
all right.
He snuffed it out. He's given his team so much confidence. That's a
yeah,
championship
I'm a pro,
tonight.
Man.
I can watch these
can't
all
do anything
about great performance.
Or girl. Who's ever watching this? I'm not stereotypical
tonight.
At all.
Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. Got possession. The Thunderbirds lug the puck through the neutral zone. Can't get a shot on.
Oh, that was my bad. I was trying to slide across because everybody's going to pass it.
Gets across, looks over his options.
That's why you never assume.
He's pinned and held at the boards.
And if you're too good.
Take it away. Up the wing.
There he comes.
Good shooting place. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense.
All right, just cover. Oh.
In possession as they move up the wing.
All I gotta do is just shut him down at this point. I'll
Looks
be good.
Over his options from the corner.
Oh, come on, bro.
Full steam up the wing.
All right, full steam.
Shoots one. Nice play with the stick.
Oh, look at that rebound control. Trying to get a rebound goal, eh?
Gets in, looks over his options here. Chip to White. Shoots. Wow, what a glove
save. Toth got it in his glove.
The glove and he took it away.
I don't know if that's how you say his name. Toth. Toot.
Good reach there. The Thunderbirds are controlling in their own end. Goal, he'll pay for that.
Oh, we got a fight.
Got a guy down,
oh, beat him up.
You don't like
punch him in the face.
Guys,
oh.
Here they go, guys.
Why? Let's go number 17. Beat him up. Oh, look at them dodges. Oh, come on. You need to dodge one. Oh, come on. Don't fall. Oh, no. Not number 17. Man, I wish they had more animations for the fight. Put the goalie, because the goalie just stands there and they can't do anything except, like, walk around. Why can we, like, touch our sticks to the ground and something, like, clap for them? I don't know. Do something. I'm bored back here. Or you can just, of course, watch the fight like any normal person would. One time I was playing EFHL, we literally had like a full line brawl. Like everybody was fighting. It was 6v6, and everybody decided to fight. So I should have recorded it, but I wasn't thinking at the time.
He's got that one. You couldn't diagram it better than a chalkboard. Perfect pass.
All right, nice glove. 2-2-2 in the third period. 31 saves. Wow, I gotta be like first or second star at least. Give it to me.
He stopped virtually everything. Ottawa's lugging it up the wing. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there.
I wouldn't be surprised for this series that I go to the
AHL.
Just because of how hard the NHL is for a goalie that's like a 69 overall. It's pretty difficult.
Ooh,
nice trying to pass though. They're trying to go for broke.
Nicely into the zone. Fires. Oh, a save there.
Alright.
Puck picked up here. Shoot.
Nice one timer save, Richard.
Oh, that shot exploded off the stick. Just over the net.
All
takes it right back.
Nice.
Three straight goals. The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails. Taken over again. 7 seconds. Knocked off.
All right, we got 10 seconds left in the third period before we win this game.
Using the point.
Let's get her done.
A shot, sticked away.
Nice. Richard's first win of the Memorial Cup playoffs. Look at him, he's pretty happy. I would be happy too.
I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
That's pretty good. So oh, look at that move,
for
though.
This one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed.
Hey, Rick from Scrub.
Doc saying, good night all.
I nearly got my team play all the way up. Very rare, actually. Everything else. 90 in positioning. 100% in save. That's wonderful, actually. Let's see how much XP we got. Stick low is kind of hard to do because nobody ever shoots it like stick low. As you can see, never even got one on my glove roll. Either that, that's where they scored. Can't remember. But let's see how we did. Our stats, we had 33 saves. Let's see, we were first star with a save percentage of 0.971. I don't know about you guys, but I think that's pretty good. I'm going to go see the goal that I got scored on. Second period, I think. Yeah, this is all the face off. This one was like really good. Oh, stick low. Alright. Yeah, pretty good first game. Probably gonna leave the video off here. It's gonna take me a while to edit this one for sure. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry for that yawn. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you found it fun to watch, I don't know, listen to me talk for 30 minutes. Maybe hear some more goalie tips. Go ahead and tell me in the comment section down below, or you can leave a like, or you can subscribe. I only got like 31 or 32 subscribers. I don't remember. I'm a small channel though. But for real, guys. Yeah. I'm gonna leave the video off here. Oh, next game, it should be my birthday. Let's see. Oh wait, no, birthday was in June, right? July? I can't remember. Either May, June, or July. I remember it being one of those months. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm gonna leave it off right here. Peace out.